starting to pick favorites.
Nah, I'm just good at what I do.
You know how many times I've killed these visionaries just for fun?
If I was clever, I would have gotten out of this place long ago.
You're to leave, but you've chosen to stay more times than I can count.
This time is different.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I wish you nothing but the most painful deaths, Colt. Truly, I mean it.
Not if I get you first.
Listen up! If you are anywhere in the complex, I am ordering you to clear out! This entire area is under mandatory lockdown because of my very important scientific breakthrough! Okay? I'm staying right here! Fucking creeps! Yeah, and I'll shoot you in your stupid face if you don't leave! Because I'm just getting warmed up! So get out!
Thank you. yourself.
So, if Eagle's experiment never succeeded, he'd be at the party.
Don't make me regret saving you from that asylum! Remember the potato bug you had for a friend? You ate him! My first day. Shit. I have to record this again tomorrow. My path on the first day. Oh, yeah. But because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault, I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. Alright, the plan. Array P in zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at array R in zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to array J in zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at array Y right outside my lab, zone 3 by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking eternal they just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! 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 on. First day. I am documenting on this tape my first day. I have to record this again tomorrow. My path on the first day. Because of a manufacturing defect, not my fault. I need to manually align each VF-22 listening device. Precise measurements. If I am correct in my theory, and I think I am, I will be able to cross space and time and talk to the future. All right, the plan. Array P in Zone 2, then around noon I plan to arrive at Array R in Zone 1, then back along the ridgeline to Array J in Zone 2 this afternoon, and finally around the lake to arrive at Array Y right outside my lab, Zone 3, by this evening. My only real concern here is these fucking Eternalists! They just don't listen to me. Their infantile curiosity is going to adulterate my findings. I know it. Igor, make them respect you. Fear! Fear! Fear!
Thank you.
There's always tomorrow. Yeah, unfortunately. Seems Igor skips the party because of some successful science. Looks like I've got an experiment to scramble.